Assalamu alaikum. Grade 2, this is your online social studies class. I have explained you the unit number 10 stories from the Mughal times, the whole chapter in your class. Now in this online class you have to do your exercise work belong to your chapter mentioned in your textbook. The exercises given at the end of your chapter on your book, page number 63, you have to write the answers of these questions in your copy. These are very simple questions. You have to write the answers in one or two lines, not exceed 10-2 lines sentences. Okay, you can easily answer it. Who was Noor Jahan's husband? You have to mention the name of the Noor Jahan's husband. And in the second question, you have to name the sport common in the Mughal times, means which is common from today, I mean to modern times. And in the next question, question number 3, how does the story show Noor Jahan was good at hunting? You don't write to mention the story. Change the question. Does the story show Noor Jahan was good at hunting or not? Just mention it and write the answer. Was she good at hunting or not? Just answer in yes or no. And rewrite the question. I am again repeating that do not write how does the story show Noor Jahan was good at hunting. Instead of this question, you have to write the question number 3 as does the story show Noor Jahan was good at hunting or not? You have to write the answer in yes or no. And in the question number 4, were women usually leaders then? You have to answer that were the women's usually leader at that times or not in the times of the Mughal. And in the last questions, you have to answer, are women's often leaders today? Is it true or not? You have to answer it yes or no. You may ask or take help from your parents, okay, or your elder siblings. After completing your exercises given at the end of your textbook, you have to do the exercises given at your skill book. It's very simple and easy questions given in your skill book. You do not need to take any help from others. You may take help from your textbook. Now the exercise of your skill book given on the page number 38. Link 10.1 A. Here is a diagram given in the page number 38. You have to mention the labels. Above the picture, they are given hint words for you. You have to take the words from this box and write in front of the labels. And in the second question B, you have to write the answer. What do you think Barbara is saying? Write whatever you watch in this picture. Answer it by yourself. It's not necessary answer you maybe vary from one student to other. Okay students, skip the exercise given on your page number 39. Now move to page number 40. You have to in this exercise you have to write the sentences in front of the each picture and then colored. You may take the answers from the above box below the question. You have to write take one sentences and write each sentence suit on which picture. Okay, on page number 41, it's a fun activity for you. You have to just trace the pattern and color the diagram. It's a symmetrical pattern of the Jahangir's tomb. Just you have to trace it and color it. Simple. In this exercise on page number 42, you have to match the morals of the stories with the title of the stories. Here 6 morals are given and 3 stories title of the stories given. So you have to match each moral with the title. It means the title have two stories. Okay, so you have to match which title belong to which story. Okay, the exercise on your page number 43, you have to tick mark the answers from question 1 to 3, and in question number 4 you have to write the single line that why you like this story. And in question number 5 and 6 you have to take opinion your from your friend. And the last one you have to take, you have to solve it by yourself. Okay, you have to write your favorite moral about this story. Okay, students, thank you for your attention. Now your unit number 10, Mughal stories from the Mughal times, has been explained and completed. After completing your exercises in your workbook and your notebook, you have to learn this chapter. And till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.